light as a feather when I'm floating through, reading through the daily news, measuring the hurt within the golden rule.
People can be manipulated very easily. Like, imagine if nobody could read, you know, like, and one person could read, I mean, you could control everything. So I think education is very important, just so people can not get taken advantage of, and so they can personally grow and develop and learn more about themselves and their environment. I think that's what life's all about, is learning, just trying to get all the knowledge you can, find what interests you, and just non-stop learning. So I think that's why education is important. I also feel that people only know what they're shown, or only know what they go out to learn about. Like, for example, people like that, the poor unfortunate people that are born into like Compton or something in that ghetto, like they are born there, their dad and mom are born there, their grandparents are born, their brother, sister, their nephews, their cousins, everyone's born there, that's all they know. They just think that life is just a constant struggle of shooting and violence. That's all they know. That's why they never get out of that. Most of those people don't even leave a 10-block radius in years, you know? So that's all the people know. They don't think of it as anything else. So I feel that you need to, like, I mean, traveling helps a lot because you can see how other people live, but just knowledge of others and keeping an open mind to what life should be like, what life should be like. And I mean, look at our society. Does society have to be like this? Can we change things? Like, do we have to live like this? Can we live however we want, you know? I don't know.
Think will come of that.
Oh no,
I don't like the look of it. Ah, boom, ah, boom, 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 ah, 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 ah